Hello guys, welcome to this random video I just wanted to do all of a sudden. Now, you see, we're gonna put Dogman on here, on the friggin' fan. Now, you may ask, how are we gonna put Dogman onto a ceiling fan? It's simple. Tape. Tape! What else did you expect? Now, here's a simulated demonstration using this O2 Cool fan. This black thing that I just poorly drew right here is Dogman. This is obviously the fan. Jammed! This looks pretty cool, to be honest. Yeah, this looks pretty cool. Look at that. Like a mouth that's opening and closing. I don't know what I did, but it sure as hell looks cool. Ah! Ooh. It's pretty cool. God, look at that. Enough stalling. Let's put Dogman on the goddamn fan. Just piece of crap. Well, there goes the fan. Put that right up there. Grab Dogman. Now let's go. We're here. I'm gonna put Dogman on the fan. And he's wearing his shirt because I don't want to damage his actual fluffing or whatever. Now, excuse me while I go put Dogman on the fan. Alright, so the tape didn't work. So, instead, we're just gonna wing it. I mean, rough it. Oh, he spins that way. Hold on. Alright, there he is. There he goes. Yep, fell off. Right, I got Dogman back on. Let's do it again. Damn it. Alright, got it this time. I'm gonna have to try rope or something. Alright, I got Dogman on a rubber band up here. Because I have no rope. Now, let's spin. He isn't gonna fly off. Let's make it faster. I would set it to free, but this fan is quite loose and I don't want it to fall. But for real, look at how fast this is. I think I should get some more characters on here. Let's stop the fan. And okay, this is kind of dumb, so hey dog man, how are you? Well, if I learned one thing today is that that tape is not the answer. Stick to rubber bands. So we got 5 characters up on the fan. We have Dogman, Elmo, Red Bear, Smugface, who we haven't seen since Dogman's Random Time 1. And some other guy that's new. Well, let's start the fan blades and see if any of these people will stay on, even with the rubber bands. Crank it up. You know what? Just for you guys, for a short time, let's set it to free. Okay, back to one. Now back to two. Here's some slow motion, and I'm pretty sure that you guys probably don't care, but I'm gonna do some slow motion footage anyway, first with the light on and then the light off. Now the light off. All right. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. This guy's staying in the lantern.